We have a fifth grade Panthers roster. Please bring a fifth grade roster to the announcer's booth.
Gets a couple blocks, he will be brought down for a loss.
The Panthers. Here we go, third down, 14. Inside handoff, number 5. Looks to work his way up the middle. Okay, for the Tigers. Number 3, looks to pass, but tuck it. Runs around, tries to get away. Number 27's got him. He will take him down. Big sack on the play by number 27. First and 10. Panthers will hand it off to number 2 around the right side.
He'll be brought down after a short gain. Ryan Gatewood with the carry. And off up the middle. Tigers sniff that one out. Number four fakes the handoff. He looks to run, tucks it himself. He's around the right side. He'll be brought down by a swarm of Tigers around the 49 yard line. Handoff up the middle. Number 27 working his way around the right side. He's up the sideline. Fitray, big stiff arm. Pushed out of bounds by number 3 around the 20 yard line. Handoff left side. Rolls his way forward for about 4 or 5 yards on the play. Number 4 under center. Split back formation. Handoff number 2 around the right side. Pulls his way forward to about the 4 yard line. That's for the Panthers. He'll hand it off to number 27, works his way up the middle, and bowls his way in for a Panther. And number 63, Jacob Tracy, on for the extra point. It will be up, and it is good. The Panthers will put 2 more points on the board. 0. Panthers. 8. Long kick here. Fielded by the Tigers. Number 3. Works his way around the right. Cuts it back to the left. Ball well caught by the Tiger. It'll be down about the 49 yard line. That will bring the end of the first quarter with the score. Hand off the middle. Number 6. Hand off left side. Shotgun formation. Hand off up the middle for the Tigers. Big hit. Number 2, Brian Gatewood. Number 3, gonna keep it himself. He tries to get around the right side. He gets to about the 50 yard line. He is smacked, pushed out of bounds. Big punt, Tigers. Received by the Panthers, number 13. Here we go, Panthers, first and 10. Number 4 under center. He'll hand it off to number 13 on the end around. He'll make his way around the corner. Big hit. First and 10. The Panthers 38 yard line. We're going to get movement. False start on the Tigers. Number 3 with a pitch to the outside. Need a little space to run around the route. Number 2 gets his way up short of the 30 yard line. Big run by the Tigers. Number 12 under center. Inverted nosebone. He'll hand it off to the big fullback here and work his way around the left side. Number 34. Number 3. Right side. trying to get the corner. He'll be tripped up. Good tackle over there by the Panthers. Number 12 looks to pass. He throws it over the right side. It'll be picked off by the Panthers. Picked off by the safety. Number 27 on his left side. Makes a few guys miss. He's still on his feet, ladies and gentlemen. Look at that kid run. Big run by number 27 of the Panthers. Looking for the corner, he'll be brought down. Good tackle. Fakes a handoff. Number 4 looks to pass. He throws it to the outside. He's got a man in and out of the hands. Panthers will come out shotgun formation. Number 4 looks to pass. He's got a man open outside, overthrown. Panthers will come out, split back formation. Under center, they'll try the reverse. Number 27 works his way around the right side. He cuts it back up in the middle. And he will be brought down by a host of Tigers. We're going to have a penalty marker back around the penalty marker down. It is a high, deep kick, fielded by number 2 of the Tigers. Number 3 of the Tigers. He's working his way around the left side. He's got lots of field. He's up the sideline, tripped up. Number 63, tackled by the kicker. At the 1 yard. Panthers will come out with the tight split backs. They'll try the quarterback sneak up the middle. He's still pushing his way forward. Panthers come out right back formation. They'll hand it off to the big fullback up the middle. He'll push his way forward. Panthers come out, split back formation. They'll motion left to right. They'll pitch it to number 5 around the corner. And he is in. Number 5 Doors with the score for the Panthers.
Number 4 with the hold. is up, and it is short. No good. Quarter, Tiger 0, Panthers 14.
And Eric Harris back deep for the Tigers. It is a high, deep kick. Recovered by number 3, the 25-yard line. He'll work his way up the middle. Look at the kid go all the way to the 45-yard line. Number 2 goes his way around the right side. He will be swallowed up. Here we go, third down for the Tigers. Number 3 is in trouble. He will be hit and dropped in the backfield. Big play by the Panthers. Before the next game starts, get a handoff. Tigers, number 5, ball's out. Ball is on the ground. Let's see who recovered. That's going to be Panthers football. Direct snap, number 3 looks to pass. He throws it outside. Over his intended receiver. Tigers 2nd and 10. Number 3 will keep it on the right side. He is swallowed up by a bunch of Panthers. That'll bring up 3rd down and 8. Number 3 looks to pass. He dropped back. He's got a man out there. It is short. Bounced off the number 13 shoulder pads. Shotgun formation for the Tigers. Number 3 will hand it off to number 2 on the reverse. They'll try to get the corners around the left side. He'll be tripped up and brought down. Short of the first down. Here come the Panthers, split back formation. They'll hand it off to the tailback over the right side. He'll work his way up the middle. Short gain. High back formation. They'll hand it off to the big fullback. He'll push his way forward for a nice gain. Looks like he'll get back to the original line of scrimmage. Split back formation. They'll hand it off to the tailback. Gateway to work his way around the right side for a couple more yards. Here come the Panthers, 3rd down, split back formation. They'll hand it off. The end around, he's trying to get the corner. Works his way loose. He will be eventually brought down around the 25-yard line. Here we go, shotgun formation. They're going to punt it. It will bounce and be picked up by the Tigers around the 48-yard line. Number 2 will be dropped right there. And off Tigers, number 3, he works his way around the left side. Like he is quick. He is up the sideline and he is gone. Touchdown Tigers. 20 seconds left in the game. They put 6 up. Big kick is up, and it is good. The time to go be on for the kickoff for the Tigers. A short kick down by the Panthers. Panthers 20. Make some noise for your Panthers.